100 yards. Turn right.
superstars. There's a lot out there. I'll smash out a few records in the meantime.
Is it?
Let me guess. Found it.
Whoa! No wonder those American collectors wanted this. It's a Viper. The ACR, I think. Aye, 8-liter V10. And almost impossible to keep the power on the road. But if you can... Here, give me a hand.
I'll give you a call when it's done. Speak soon.
You're making incredible progress, and everything is reflected here. Why don't you have a look around and decide what you want to do next?
Hey, amigo! The Universidad is sending a technician to do some research at our festival outposts, and he needs a driver.
Nice to meet you. My baby cousin Juan.
Hola. My name is Juan Maria Garcias. The university assigned me to conduct research at Horizon Outposts. And my cousins, Rami and Ale, said they could introduce me to a Horizon driver. Muy especial. And I guess that's you.
Me? Hey, I'm just here to help. Thanks, Juan.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Sharp right.
I think I should show you around the East Coast region first. Alejandra says a real racer studies the track beforehand.
Good advice.
Besides, I talked to the university into letting us study the beautiful beaches and clear blue skies. These calls for power and style. The Ferrari Portofino will do nicely. Route is set. Telemetry recording. And Alejandra is probably watching the video feed, so...
She could have picked something nicer than a swamp.
Route is set. Telemetry recording. And Alejandra is probably watching the video feed, so...
She could have picked something nicer than a swamp.
Disculpame, my friend. I think you mean beautiful coastal wetland ecosystem.
Ooh.
If you don't mind getting wet, Ale said she hit some bonus boards near here. You might want to check back later.
Thanks for the tip.
Ay, 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 ay. I wasn't supposed to tell you. Please, please, don't tell Ale. She won't be happy.
Welcome to Tulum! The archaeologists at the university will be glad we came to visit.
Sorry we couldn't stay longer.
Wow! Fast roads and ocean views! The perfect location for Horizon Apex! This is Playa Azul. It's a nature reserve. Try not to disturb too much sand. Such beautiful weather. It just makes you want to sail away to the horizon. Fascinating climate data.
It's fine. I could get lost here too.
Maybe some other time when Ali isn't checking our telemetry.
Either you're very bored with my tour, or very eager to prove your speed to Prima Ale, my friend.
Excelente. That's the East Coast. Very important if you want to compete at Horizon Apex. I have plenty of vehicle data for Ale, but there must be more to find in the region. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, that was fun. See you soon.
Hola, amigo. I've spoken with the Department of Ecology at the university. Come and meet me when you're ready.
Ecology? I'm on my way.
Hey, Lars. Got a moment to look over some adventures? Thought you might.
200 yards. Turn left.
Hello. 4 sekunder oss. Det var et morsomt løp, I hvert fall, det sikkert vist.
One fully restored Dodge Viper ACR for you, if you care to stop by.
If Horizon's official events don't satisfy you, then it's time to make your own. Introducing Event Lab.
No. Oh, ma. Bare kjøre ut, da.
What did you think? Hey, if we can get you superstars organizing events for each other, I can go and lay on the beach.
Lager ikke på den der, nei. Så gå og ta noen medisiner bare. Yeah. hverken forover eller bakover.
One of the most famous movie cars in history is actually abandoned in a barn somewhere in Mexico. What do you reckon? Sounds like a wild goose chase to me.
Ay. Oi. Av kanten, altså. Nesten clean drift. What? Da jeg treffer deg. Bang. Skilt, ja. må gå inn I svingen på en helt annen måte. Roll. Prøvspå. til å ta den oppover. Som er litt lettere å kontrollere. Vars. Laren da. Ganske lett å styre sånn sett. Nå har jeg fått 6 stjerner her. Det mener jeg. What?! Nå var han mye raskere vi får klare den der da. Og du bør ha en 900 S. Bra.
if you want, you can pin any of these challenges to your dashboard to track your progress.
Drag race. Hvor er jeg her da? Hvor er det der?
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Roundabout, take the second exit.
One versus everyone. This is the Eliminator. Choose your weapon. Car. Choose your starting point. Keep in mind, car drops usually happen near buildings and landmarks.
Arena shrinking in.
Let's shrink the arena. See the big force field? Stay inside the big force field.
Arena shrinking.
Skjønner ikke. Nå er jeg med inn I arenaen da. Det liksom krasje inn, eller hva? Det var ikke hopp, nei.
You've just been challenged. First to the destination stays in the game. Second, well, guess what happens to second?
Det Det blir ikke meg i hvert fall. Ja, men fytti faen, da.
What did you get? What did you get? Nice. You know there's a limited edition Eliminator car, right? Oh, what? You haven't seen it yet? Just have to keep playing then, won't you? So what do you think of the Eliminator? Pretty sweet, right? Yeah, totally my idea.
Jeg tror jeg går an, og jeg også, så kommer jeg heller på igjen senere i kveld. Da snakkes vi streamer.